and so conclude another Monday night jazz session.